Greenheck, building value in air.
Welcome to Greenheck's virtual lab. There are two primary styles of fans that are used to exhaust your critical ventilation applications. On the screen, we're showing an inline fan where air is coming through a manifold duct system, through a bypass plenum, and up through an inline fan where the air is literally going in an inline fashion around the motor and up and through our nozzle and attenuated wind band. This is a direct drive where my motor and my impeller are directly attached. And then we have an isolation damper below the fan, so when our fan is shut off, air can't go backwards into the system. The advantages of an inline fan are that they have a very small footprint. So if you have a roof deck with a lot of other HVAC equipment, these fit really well in those tight areas. The disadvantage is your service items, motors, shafts, bearings, are all 6 to 8 feet off the roof deck. So you have to make provisions for servicing these products and make sure there is adequate access. The alternative to an inline fan is a centrifugal fan. Again, a centrifugal fan can have a bypass plenum with a bypass damper, so air goes in through this box and into the inlet of the fan and exhausts up above the product. Advantages of this style of fan is serviceability. When you remove these panels, you have access to the motors, shafts, bearings for service. The disadvantage of a centrifugal fan is footprint. Because the fan and bypass plenum are parallel to each other, they take up more real estate on top of the building. In terms of sound and efficiency, you won't find that an inline or a centrifugal has advantages. Both have pretty consistent efficiencies as well as overall sound levels.